Hey guys, Nilan here, welcome to the 33rd episode of Factorio Train MegaBase. Today I want to create new smelting design and couple of small things. Enjoy! Between episodes I built trash and supply stations. It isn't much, but currently I have limited time to play Factorio, so I can't do as much as I did previously. Okay, so I want to start with building circuit network, which will turn off station if there is not enough items in it. This will prevent trains from going into empty stations, so they won't wait infinitely. The plan for it is pretty simple. Arithmetic Combinator takes number of iron plates and divides it by the number of chests. This tells us how many items there are in each chest. Then, Station takes this number and checks if it's lower than 168. If yes, then Station is turned off. Now for smelting design. I want it to be made with electric furnaces. This way I don't need additional train with coal. Electric furnaces also give me opportunity to place production modules in them, so I need less iron ore for more iron plates. Thank you. This is the end of this episode. If you liked it, consider leaving a like, comment, and a sub. Thank you for watching. Bye!